So, I have come to speak to you regarding the mental health industry in Liberia. This industry of people with mental retardation have no access to care. They have no access to housing. They have no access to food. They have no access to medical care. They have no access to socialization. They have no justice. They have no rights. They are abused. They are discriminated against, and all sort of injustices and abuse are meted out against people with mental retardation in the Republic of Liberia. Therefore, being human, being consonant, I want you to join the Tambasin's Global Human Services so we can provide the care, the support necessary for people with mental retardation in Liberia. We need to do this. It is the right thing to do. People with mental retardation in Liberia are like you and me. They were created by God with disabilities. So you and I that have the opportunity and be lucky to be created with the abilities can reach out to them, help them, make them live a fulfilled life. You can do this. This is a cause for Tambasin's Global Human Services. Thank you. Visit our website.